All right. Hello, everyone. How's everyone doing today? Shut up. All right, everyone. My name is Terence Jackson. I'm one of the UK's top producers. I've worked with such esteemed artists as Migos, the creators of Bad and Bougie, Future, frequent collaborator of Drake, and Barry Manilow, who's a close personal friend of mine. I'm here today, I'm going to teach you how to make a traditional trap hip-hop song. And so let's get right into it, shall we? Alright. So the first thing that we're going to do is the beat. Now you want to keep it very simple, maybe a small piano melody such as this. You know, something very short and sweet, something that you might hear at, say, a child's piano recital. or maybe a funeral service with a distractingly low budget. Something small. The next thing that we're going to do is we're going to tackle the chorus, okay? The chorus is very important. Now, you want to sing as if you just remembered something. So, for demonstration, say if someone were to come up to you and be like, "Hey, Terence Jackson, when's the last time you've seen American singer-songwriter Macy Gray?" And then you were to say, "Oh, last time I saw Macy Gray, she was the crackhead woman in the 2001 film Training Day. That was her, look it up." Next thing we're going to tackle are the ad-libs. The ad-libs are extremely important. Now, you just want to keep it short, about one syllable, and a lot of energy. So imagine, if you will, you sit down to watch, let's say, The Wonder Years, starring the incomparable Fred Savage, and you see a spider in the corner. Now, you're startled, but you're still safe. So you just go, whoop, whoop, sprinkle a couple whoop in the song, and I'll tell you, you got a hit. Now, the last thing we're going to tackle are the lyrics. And truthfully, the lyrics are not very important, so for the sake of this demonstration, we're just going to teach you how to bake a cake, if you will. Now, without further ado... And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you make a traditional trap song. Thank you.